So, welcome students. So, this question mein you are given a line and a plane and theta is the angle between them. So, aapke paas ek plane hai and you have a line and ye dono ke beech mein jo angle hai, this angle is given by theta. So, aisa hai to 64 cosecant square theta ka value is being asked. So, aisa questions kaise karte hai? If you want an angle between the plane and a line, bahut standard question hai. Because if you see the equation of the line, the direction ratios of the line are 3, 2 and 4. And the direction ratios of the normal to the plane, plane ka jo normal hai, wo dono ke iska direction ratios hoga 2, the direction quotient, the direction ratios are nothing but the coefficients of x, y and z. So, 2, 1 and minus 3. So, first hum kya karenge, let us take this angle as alpha. So, alpha is nothing but 90 minus theta. Can you see this? Agar ye wala angle plane se angle theta bana rahe to plane ka normal se kitna angle banayega? Line alpha. So, alpha is equal to nothing but 90 minus theta. So, theta ko directly find karna mushkil hai. But alpha ko find karna bahut easy hai because alpha is the angle between two vectors whose drs are 2, 1, minus 3 and 3, 2, 4. So, mujhe cos alpha bahut easily aa jayega. Cos alpha is nothing but the dot product of these two divided by the magnitudes of these two. Something like a bar dot b bar by mod a bar into mod b bar jaisa soch sakte hain. That is equal to, so ye wala a bar ka component se ye b bar ka component se. So, dot product kar leje, 6 plus 2 minus 12 divided by modulus of a is root of 3 square plus 4 square plus 2 square, that is root of 29 into root of 3 square plus 2 square plus 1 square, root of 40. Okay. So, this is cos alpha. Alpha is nothing but 90 minus theta. So, cos of 90 minus theta is equal to, so aap iska mod le sakte if you just want the acute angle. So, 8 minus 12, that is 4 by root 29 into root 40. Cos 90 minus theta is nothing but sin theta. So, sin theta is equal to 4 by root 29 into root 14. So, mostly ho gaya question, you can see this. So, cosecant theta kya hoga? Cosecant theta is equal to reverse of sin theta by 4. So, cosecant square theta kya hoga? Cosecant square theta is equal to 29 into 14 by 16. So, what is 64 cosecant square theta? 64 cosecant square theta is equal to into 64 kar leje, 16 will get cancelled, yet 4 upar aayega, 29 into 14 into 4. 29 into 14 into 4. So, that is equal to, so 9 4 is 36, 36, 6 4 is 24. So, last mein 4 aana chahiye. So, last mein 4 aana chahiye. So, ye dono mein kuch na kuch hoga. So, these two are wrong. So, just need to multiply this. So, 29 into, so, ek 2 is ko de deta hun, 29 into 28. So, 812 into 2, that is 1624 is the answer. So, option B is the right answer to this question. So, this is equal to 1624. So, that will be the right answer. Thank you.